I probably crossed the line. In the last video, you saw me making this BB gun. I made some minor modifications and I was ready to go from 130 PSI to 4000 PSI. I also bought some metal BBs because I was afraid they would turn into dust. I was speechless after the first test, so I decided to disintegrate a couple of things. Why, you ask?
Jesus Christ. Wow.